Now Durin's is attacking. Did he just die? Wow. Sorry, buddy. Did not mean to let you die like that. It was kind of funny. It just killed Durin's. Okay, nice. So now just a bit less. Oh, I'll check out Durin's stuff. Got nice little value there, that's for sure. Something we can sell nicely. So yeah, not even 200 XP left. I just remembered, what did those boars get? Was it just a plant or? Was it anything? Or did I get the plant when I snuck around already? I think so. So now we're getting nearer to level 5. Which is good. I wasn't sure whether I can get there without killing Raedric. I definitely thought I had to kill him.
Hail, traveler.
less than a K for the figurine, which we might still get. If we have the money, we'll get it. Okay, where to get more XP? What day is it now? 14th. I might just go to Redrick's for the XP. If I can't get my items yet, okay, but let's go here first. There's some Xaurib packs on this map, I think. Yeah, that's a skirmish. Is he alone or? I guess he's alone. Seems to be low, 3 XP. The defense is, the deflection is so low. I haven't got the ability, and I also, of course, also deflection got nerfed because of accuracy now. Oh, a normal troll. Wow, two of them. No, I can't take those. This is not the forest trolls. Where's Moxaurus? No skirmish, okay.
Let's go.
These high priests are quite tough. 66 defense. Maybe should have gone slashing damage. I think it's quite good against the orbs. This guy's in hard hood as a phantom right now. Or at least as a shadow. Well, as long as he doesn't heal, all is good.
Attack!
Okay, finally. There's a lone skirmisher. This is just